미키.
나는 왜 이렇게 다리가 짧지?
봐봐, 혹시 바바의 할아버지의 할아버지는 다리가 아주 길지 않았을까?
어? 그게 무슨 말이야? 그럼 길었던 다리가 왜 이렇게 짧아진 거야?
바바의 할아버지의 할아버지가 키 작은 개미와 사랑에 빠진 거야. 그래서 개미를 더 가까이에서 보려고 긴 다리를 다른 동물들에게 나눠준 게 아닐까?
우와, 너무 멋있어! 맞아! 바바의 할아버지의 할아버지는 키가 아주 컸던 게 분명해!
바바, 농담이지롱!
뭐야, 둘이! 지금 나 놀리는 거야? 너무해!
하지만 이번에 들려줄 이야기는 진짜지롱!
진짜? 이번엔 진짜지?
응!
Rooster and Pig. There were a rooster and a pig living in the kingdom of heaven. But the looks of the rooster and the pig were a little different than now. The rooster had a smooth forehead without a comb. The pig had a high nose instead of a flat nose. The head of heaven sent the rooster and pig to the world. Because the rooster and the pig could provide help to people around the world.
I will be back, cock-a-doodle-doo,
says the rooster as he left the heaven.
I will also be back, wink-wink,
said the pig as he left from the heaven. The rooster was in agony soon after getting to the world with how to help people. Right then, a man was running on his backside. When the rooster asked the man where he was off to, the man was late because he overslept and rushed off. So the rooster thought to wake up early in the morning to help people to wake up on time.
Cock-a-doodle-doo!
The rooster woke people up on time every morning. A gentleman headed to work, mothers who prepares breakfasts, kids off to school. All can wake up and start fresh in the morning by the sound of the rooster. Pig slept all day long. He heard the rooster calling for the morning. Rooster woke everyone up and approached Pig to wake him up. Pig finally woke up around lunchtime because he was so hungry. Pig ate as soon as he woke up. Then Rooster said to the pig,
Hey, we were sent to this world to help the others. I don't think you should be asleep all the time, cock-a-doodle-doo.
Pig replied,
We should be fine. You know I have this nice-looking nose. Therefore, I do not have to do anything. Poink, poink.
Pig only boasted his good-looking nose and did not offer any help to the people around the world. Soon, Rooster and Pig both returned to the heaven. The head of heaven congratulated Rooster. For the first one to wake up to help others to wake up. Then rewarded him with the crown. Pig was so excited to see what he would be rewarded with. Nice crown like Rooster's? Flashy clothes? Instead, the head of heaven smacked his nose. His nice and high nose became flat. Rooster that wakes up everyone until this day is still crowned. But Lazy Pig still has his flat nose. Oink, oink.
Now, 사람들을 도와주고 긴 다리를 선물로 받으면 좋겠다.
그래? 바다는 왜 다리가 길었으면 좋겠어?
나는 높은 곳에 있는 열매도 따먹고 멀리 있는 과자도 주워 먹을 거야. 생각만 해도 행복해.
이 뭐야, 봐봐. 다 먹는 것뿐이잖아. 그러다가 돼지처럼 코가 납작해져 버리면 어떡해. 봐봐. 정말 코가 납작해진 것 같아.
뭐라고? 정말이야? 내 코!
봐봐, 장난친 거야. 봐봐, 코는 그대로 있어.
에이, 매일 이렇게 놀리고야.
아니, 바바는 긴 다리보다 짧은 다리가 더 잘 어울려. 나는 바바의 짧은 다리가 좋은걸.
그런가? 그럼 나는 내 짧은 다리를 사랑해.